Hey guys, what's going on? It's Liam Jenkins here with a slightly different Eagles Film Room video today. Now, the plan was originally for me to break down most of Lane Johnson's games from this season, because obviously a stat came out recently courtesy of Brett Coleman. If you guys don't follow him on Twitter, do check out his Film Rooms, they are phenomenal, saying that when faced against the likes of Joey Bosa, Ryan Kerrigan, Michael Bennett, Khalil Mack, and some of the league's top pass rushers, Johnson gave up zero sacks to a group who combined for 87 in the league year. So I wanted to dive down into each and every game and find out what made Lane Johnson so good, and answer, is he really the league's best tackle? Then I stumbled on the game against Seattle, and all I can say honestly is I was gripped. I have never seen a battle between an offensive lineman and a defensive lineman take such prominence before. Like, even just watching the film, your eyes, you're not glued to the playmakers, you're not glued to the ball or the running back or the receivers. I was fixed on Lane Johnson versus Michael Bennett. So I wanted to give this its own spotlight, because now the two are teammates and the way they played was phenomenal. It was all out, balls to the wall, everything left on the field. Bennett was trying everything to get past Lane Johnson, and the elite right tackle did what he does best. So without commentary, without analysis, without anything like that, here is everything from Lane Johnson versus Michael Bennett with some Star Wars music behind it. I hope you enjoy. We'll be right back.